LaSalle going on a 6-0 run to take the lead. He finished the game with 23 points. What a performance from the King Archer.
Well, not just in the fourth quarter. Gerald Tech had 7 points in the fourth, 8 points in the third quarter. Total of 15 of his 23 coming in the second half. King Archer stepping up big when it mattered the most, carrying his team on his shoulders, and then getting them that W.
Speaking of the King Archer, he is at courtside with Selena Dagdag. Also with Selena is head coach Juno Sauler.
Yes, Anton and Marco, right here with me is the coach of the winning team and, of course, the best player of the game, Coach Juno and Jeron Ten. So, Jeron, let me first ask you, during crunch time, you were able to catch up with San Beda's lead in the last few minutes. Ano ba ang game plan niyo? Paano niyo nagawa yun?
Our game plan was just our defensive end. We just focused on stopping them one possession at a time. And in offense, we just trusted one another. 5 the mismatch.
Yes, well, you definitely did a great job on that, Jeron. Now, Coach Juno, we all know that today was a battle of the winners, being that each team was the champion of their respective league. Coach Matan, ano ba ang pakiramdam that you won over another champion team?
More than the result, it was just really the opportunity to play against San Beda. We know how great their team is, knowing that they won the NCAA championship. But just the experience of playing them again in a tournament like this, PCCL, is a great experience for us already.
Yes, congratulations, Coach. Jeron, meron ka bang gustong batian?
Sa mga supporters na Lasal, keep on supporting us, especially in the finals next week. And we promise to really give our best.
Yes, congratulations again, Jeron. Congratulations, Coach Juno. Back to you, Anton and Marco.
Thank you very much, Selena. So,